I prefer enjoy with my player, with my people. This title, this is the most important. Inshallah, play the champion. Inshallah, play.
I can't describe my feelings today. I'm very happy for the Qadsia fans and the Kuwait fans in general. It was a significant achievement for us, and it was the third time we played in the final. We lost the last two, and luckily we won this time. I'd like to thank the staff and the players and everyone.
I cannot describe it in words. It's very difficult to describe it because it's just amazing feeling that we could write history today for such a big club as Al-Qadsia is. We've been here before two times, not me, but the club has been here before two times. They couldn't get the cup, and today, finally, thanks God, we're going to take the cup back where it belongs to, Kuwait.